Hi viewers, I am Dr. Shimna, lady consultant from Dr. Basil's Homeo Hospital. Today, I am going to talk about hair fall, its causes and treatment. Hair loss is a common complaint of both men and women nowadays. We get a lot of patients in our clinic daily complaining about hair loss and they are very much worried that they will lose all their hair and go bald one day. So today I will talk about hair loss, its causes, treatment, its triggering factors and also help you to tackle the situation. There are many different causes and different types of hair loss. Stress is the most common factor for hair loss for both acute and chronic type. The first and foremost thing we have to do to tackle the situation is to avoid stress. Any previous illness like high grade fever, for example dengue, chickenpox, etc. can also lead to hair loss. Use of other therapeutic drugs for a long time can also cause the condition. In women, hypothyroidism and hyperthyroidism are the two major causes for hair loss. In such cases, we have to treat the underlying cause. Firstly, there are many home remedies to avoid the condition. It may not be suitable for some persons, but you can try. Firstly, aloe vera. Aloe vera gel taken from a fresh plant can be applied half an hour daily in a week to tackle the situation. As aloe vera is a very cold plant, it can cause cold. So applying this on some persons who are very easily susceptible to cold can cause common cold. Applying Allium Sepa in the same way also helps you to cure the condition. But the drawback of this is it can cause a stingy smell in your hair. Coconut oil and coffee taken in same amount mixed in a bowl and applying in the hair or in the scalp half an hour before the bath daily for a 1 or 2 weeks can also help you to tackle the situation. These are some of the home remedies that you can try in your house. But if the condition still persists even after doing all this, then you have to consult the nearby physician. In homeopathy, we use a wide range of medicines like arnica, jaborandi, phosphorus, etc. to cure the hair loss. A good and proper treatment is also available in our hospital. Thank you.